The breaking news is that Watford have announced the signing of Ismael Kone on a 4.5-year contract. He's a Canada international and just returned from the World Cup, and he signed for an undisclosed fee from MLS side Montreal Impact. He'll complete the move on January the 1st. So Watford have just signed Ismael Kone on a 4.5-year deal.